Free Fire Eternal.
Are you coding?
Free Eternal. First one, one go. For one kid in a fence lock.
I'm
gonna
call you
now. I'm with the only one.
He's right there.
You can't see it, look.
How did he get on the lad?
How did he get his body through?
Hey, unbolt the gate.
There's a hole in the fence.
There's a hole in the fence. Just slicing through his neck. Hey, that'd be horrible, lad.
Oh, yes.
Yes, this is still going on.
Three fire trucks.
You can't even see his head from over here. They're gonna go through.
Hey, come down this way.
Yes, come down this way.
Oh, lad, what'd you do if we get through on his house? Let me go next, Alex.
No, no, no.
I've got the one down there.
Hurry up.
You better send me this lad. I've left me coaching
every
lad. There he is. Is he alright, lad?
Nah, he's dying.
Oh, funny that.
You film us though?
Eh?
Close.
What?
No, this is a funny thing, man. Natural disasters, isn't it? Oh.
Paul's just been in the way for about 10 seconds and didn't even realise.
Why did you try and do it?
Oh, flashes on shit.
Can't you get back onto this one?
Can't you get back under the way you got under in the first place?
How did you get a second? Oh my god, he's out! It's a lot!
Yes, he's got the big fucking
chainsaw out! He's got a pickaxe!
Oh, lad, how'd you get your head stuck under the fence, lad?
Who's that?
I have been going interviewing that for YouTube.
Yeah! Yeah, come on!
Hey, we need to
get
an ambulance.
Is he going in an ambulance because he's got his head under?
Stop fucking chop his leg off!
Pulling him in an ambulance because he's got his head stuck in the fence.
Oh my god, he's a retard!
Oh,
I'm
all of you have been dying getting through that fucking gap.
Have you been climbing that?
And he's just under it like that. Wouldn't it be funny if he like had to shit himself? He shit himself or something.
No, I'm putting it on YouTube, lad.
No, lad.
Yeah, I'm stopping it now.